In this video, I will be demonstrating how to add and remove students from your class. So once you're in Schoology and you're in the proper course, you're going to click on the Members tab. Then from there, if you want to add a member, you click Add Members, type in the student's name, click on the student's name, and Add Members. If you want to remove a student who is not in your class, you click on the down arrow next to the gear and click on Unenroll. And that is how you add and unenroll students from your course.